engaged upon a noble mission to bring aid and comfort to men who have often lost their lives in the defense of their country. The Sunday time got ready, we shall arrive at the island of Lodos, where we shall have some 3,000 wounded soldiers. Officers and crew of this ship salute you. Our chief medical officer is Major Baker. He will supervise your preparations. Now, though we are a hospital ship and therefore non-combatants, nonetheless we shall observe strict military discipline.